Welcome you, welcome all on Melbourne Cricket Ground, Australia. Here it is, Pakistan versus India, the two cherishable and cricket ground. Okay. Yeah. So let's check the ground reality. First of all, we'll check the ground. What is the ground? So let's check the ground. So let's see. This is the ground. Let's see. So let's see, this is who will the toss. Let's see. Oh, Pakistan won the toss and elected bad pass. Pakistan is side, ends the run. Shahid Afridi and Malik walking on the ground. Let's see. Here goes pass ball of the match. Shahid Afridi on strike. Oh, this great shot. Afridi on fire and Balaji. Balaji wanted to get the stat, but ball was goes like a fire. And this is Burma again. Let's see. And the crowd are laughing. That's it. Say the dangerous place from Pakistani side. And this will create a problem for India. So this is what happened. That's it. Says Afridi on the ground, and the Indian side are disappointed, and they are facing a lot of problem. If the Afridi are in the crease, so there will be created problem to India. So this is Balaji, come again. Balaji, this is a straight shot for six. This is six. This is a real created problem. Pakistani side, boom boom, Afridi doesn't know who is the bowler. Either it is Balaji or Farsal, but Afridi knows the boundary. Where is the boundary? Thank you very much.